mano a Dios. Okay. My name is Shepherd. The kingdom of God suffered violence. And it's by violence we shall take it by power, by force. You darkness kingdom, you remain in the kingdom. Leave my ministry and leave my children alone. They are my sheep. God has given unto me. It's the time's over now. Go.
Oh, Jesus.
You give her a ring. She got a ring. You give her a ring of darkness. Okay? So you are sleeping with her, right? Eh? Eh?
Sometimes.
Okay? So you have given a baby. She got a baby at night. Okay? So she doesn't have a ring now. What else have you given? A device. Which device do you give her to monitor? Eh? Eh? What device have you put on her to make you enter? Eh? What device? What makes you to follow? What do you put in her? What is that? What is that?
We look for her.
Okay, what is it?
You see, devil is great, right? If there's nobody to ask, just gonna boom out. There's something that devil is putting under you to follow you. You might what is happening.
Okay, what else you have got here? Yeah, touch here. I know, it's here. What is it? Take it out yourself. Take it out. I ask you for the last time. Take it out. What else have you put? What else? What else? Okay, good. So if you take that on never enter, eh? We're never gonna find her, eh? Okay? Good. Take it out yourself. Take that. Huh?
Can you translate?
So you want me to take it out? Who wants to take it out? Me? Ah, John? No, I don't take it. Take yourself. Why you can't take yourself? Why? Who put it? Yeah? Who? Okay, who is going with you? Who is going with you? Banga. Families. Families, come on. Cow. Four yena. Okay, how many are there? How many are there? How many? Banga. Okay. Call them to come and take it. We are giving 5 seconds. Call them. Call them now. How do you call them? Eh? Okay. I'm waiting. They're here now. They're here. Okay. So they have given another power.
They're now the switching of the saints, eh? That's what demons do. It's calling others.
So you, how many are you now? How many are you for your powers? How many are you?
Family, it's more people now.
So how many are you now? How many are you now? Yeah? You are 5. 5. Marine spirit. Spiritual husband. Ancestral spirit. Spirit of anger. Alright. It's over. Take your stuff. Take your stuff. Leave her. Take your stuff. At the back. Take your stuff. Take your stuff. You are afraid to take your stuff? And clean the fire in your hands. Fire your hands. Fire your hands. Your hands. Take your stuff. Take your stuff. Take your stuff. Take your stuff. Take it up. Take it up. Take it up. Yeah, you came and
don't touch her. Stay far. Stay far. She's taking a bit. Don't touch her. Take.
Fire. Over them. Take all rings, all dualities you put them. Take it. destroy you. Total deliverance, no more coming back. Bring her.
Just monitor.
What is remaining now? Before I said it, what is remaining? On her tongue, what do you put on her tongue? What do you put on her tongue? Your heart.
Take. You see what devil is putting in your life? See? You wonder, men are running away. Women are running away. Things are not moving. All these things. The work is not coming out. Everything. This one must take out everything. In the physical world, you are like fine. In darkness, they say, ah, go away to she's ours. Now she will disappear in the kingdom. They will never see her. Because all things are taken. Turn off. You finish it. No, in the tongue. On her tongue. Yeah, take her. On her tongue. I'm seeing that thing. On her tongue. Take. You finish now. On her tongue. In her eyes. You finish now? Okay. Disappear. In her family, never come back. I cover them in the blood of Jesus. In a relationship, I cover them. At a workplace, I cover them. I put a new seal of the blood of our Lord Jesus. He is the beginning. He shall be there at the end. Lord. Total deliverance. No more demon upon your life. Every device has been on you is gone.
Yes, Lord.
In the dream where you were, you were there, and you shall stand to fight. As you're coming back, you are a new person. Clap hands for Jesus. Leave her there. She's on dreamland. She's dreaming. They enter in her dreams. They attack her dreams. They put things in her dreams. So she's in the dream. She's fighting back. When she comes out, she'll tell her those dreams. Come for me.
I already anointed, right? Okay. Let me tell you something.
Stand.
Our family, the minister, depends on you. I demonstrator. Your family, can you listen a little bit? This is our administrator. Amen.
We depend on her. I depend on her. If she comes and say things, I send her. Hallelujah. Do not despise her. If it's not me, then my own food is. Has said her. Amen. All of you, you're on her back. Let us do things of love. Hallelujah.
Amen.
She's our administrator for the ministry, as well as junior pastors like others. God bless you.
Can you sing? Ebeke walu kau tiko kumulo muze apenzi.
Sing. Yes, I'm not done with you. I want to call the fire. Sing it, brother. Anointed. Fire, you will touch.
Thank you. Because no lap, you come in symphony, you go near Plagadis, yes, I know. They are full of lingo. Let's be there for lingo. Father, in the name of Jesus. Okay, listen, can I see all men here? All my sons come here. And you are not my son. When you go up and down. You are my son. Come here. Come here. Is that my son? I will reveal everything about you now. I'm here. Guys, stand in line. How many are we now? Come here. Go there, light. We are how many now? How many now? By the month end, we have going to be 10. Okay? In all, by the end of August, we're going to be 20. How many ladies are you? Ladies, how many are you? You said men. We don't have men here. You see men now?
Yes.
They are coming, right?
Yes.
I'm not talking about relationship, but I'm talking about this ministry is going on another level.
Yes.
Yeah. You are 30, we're going to be 30, 60. Amen. And this altar is for everybody.
Hallelujah.
That's my promise. Guys, this is the ministry. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Somebody speaking closer. We love you. I lost many sons, but I don't want to lose you. I lost many daughters. I don't want to lose any daughter. Let us go out there. Amen.
Amen.
Let us go out there and speak what God has done. That's the only way the ministry to grow. Amen. Pastor Muzwaga was ahead. Was that ever? We saw your move. Bless me. I don't know. Was that
right?
Le, you don't let him go to it. Hey, let him go to it. I'm going to cut an hour of the batina. May you so go less, okay? You also said, and the grammar batina, but batina. Never put net. Okay? So, you guys, there's a special weekend that we shall take. We shall fast. We shall sleep here. We shall fast and pray. I want you also to be anointed. Amen. Yeah. This is Pastor Joseph. He has been with us a long time, but he disappeared. So I'm sure you are here for us now. You never leave us. Give us to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
This is my brother. I'm going to mention his short name. Mercy, right? Good. This is our brother Mercy. He just saw on Facebook. Hey, he said, no, I'll never leave this.
Oh,
I've been fasting together, and I've been there. So may God bless you, my brother. You're my son in Jesus' name. This is the Pastor Andrew.
Woo!
He's in God.
Hallelujah.
God bless you. You have been here with us, and God is here with you. Everything shall go, and we shall remain here. And I want you, when I'm not available, say, Pastor Lord, I don't preach, I'll stand myself. That's what I need from you guys. When you read the Bible, read the Bible. I give you altar.
Hallelujah.
This is our church where you can grow. This is international ministry. You must grow. Don't run away. Stand still. We are here together. Amen. This is Pastor Blight. He is also powerful Mbogoto. He has been here everywhere. Let's go to church. May God bless you. Let us stand together in Jesus' name. For I